And then we'll help what's his name beat Aldrich.
Can I drink bleach first?
I'll drop him souls. Oh fuck, I used them. Drop him the souls that you got through the DLC, because you'll never use them.
I use those souls for to buy Titanite chunks.
Yeah, same. I do that now.
Also, hold on, I'm trying to look him up actually. He's off my magic, he went off.
Now I have 357 rubbish and I don't know what to do with it.
He went off.
Troll people.
It's good. It's good to have. No, I like it. I messed up.
Oh. We understand.
Yeah, I'm not silver ranked in the fucking PvP duels with honor.
Wait, how do you get rank?
You just win a lot.
How do you get your rank? Yeah, I don't think I got a rank.
You just gotta win a lot.
I'm not gonna like that rank system because I don't pull out those meta tryhards.
Hey, who's a person that sounds British and not to be offensive, but are you gay?
Are you gay?
Are you?
What?
You honestly sound like a gay person that I know.
I sound me.
Yeah.
Oh no, I am very gay.
See? I can smell a homosexual. Holy
fuck
then
this.
I usually get
yeah, I'm very gay.
Holy fuck
wait,
this.
How could I sound like one of your friends if I'm British?
Wait, oh you're British actually.
No. British gay friends.
That's a pretty decent reason. They're
very rare. There's only few species. Yeah. They normally don't come out of their natural habitat, the gay ones, or the bars.
Yeah, they usually stay there inside the bathroom sucking dick.
You know, Russ is just gonna go on about that. Just.
Dark 1, 2, 3, 4. Excusez-moi.
Parry's
right here. Parry so easy. You can parry so easy in this game. Put case this on.
Okay. Is it case this or is it cease this?
I don't know. I've never actually looked at it. I've just heard people call it case this. Wait, that's not this.
Apparently it's cease this.
Wow.
Oh.
Yeah.
I always lose in fight books, but these honor duels I'm fucking winning.
Cease this. I'm
not. Because, you know why? Because mostly the duels I've been in, when you get better stuff anyway. And to be fair, the ranking system is probably gonna have. It's gonna probably attract a lot of tryhards, which I'm not a fan of.
Well, I'm already silver ranked, so it's
you know what that means? If there's gonna be tryhards, that means there's gonna be a bunch of Havels.
I've only fought like two Havels.
That's not a problem.
And I beat them.
It's a Dark Sword.
I beat Dark Swords too.
Hold on.
Every build that you can think of right now. I already fought a Curtis Rouge Washington R1 running spammer. I fucking fought a Dark Sword spammer. I fucking fought a parry spammer. I fucking fought Pro Quills. I fucking fought the sword that I use.
Wait. But have you fought a guy with the DLC sword that beats the Dark Sword and the other fucking sword?
Yeah, I beat him.
Oh, good.
Have you fought a guy using the Winged Spear?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, I've fought someone using that. The Winged Spear.
They use two weapon. Of them, one on the left, one on the right.
Have you fought someone using, wait, what's that one? The follower of Sabin.
Holy fuck. Holy fuck, these enemies are gonna piss me off.
The follower saber is like the darkest curse sword with a better weapon arm.
Is it?
It just
got more weight. I don't know.
But you can still you also bleed buff it if you want, but it does a lot of damage and its weapon art is insane. Because it could break your guard.
Yeah. I saw tryhards now.
Edgy, and I'm using the quills because ninja.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna make a I'm just gonna make a full build based on this scythe. All my faith and intelligence are going so high.
But I'm doing an executioner's cosplay. I'm wearing like the slave's top, slave's chest piece, and gauntlets with the follower's boots, and it looks kind of cool.
I'm gonna make. Yeah.
The fuck?
I'm gonna make. I'm just gonna make a build specific for this great scythe right here.
Mine's a giant ball of three, it's just different types of weapons.
Like 50-50 on all of it, oh night, all these stats.
Mine's a greatsword.
About
that's it. Mine's just the Onyx greatsword, that's it.
The Onyx greatsword because
That's just it. It's like, what else do you have? A shield.
That's it.
Like, what shield? It's like Onyx greatsword and Milkwood shield, and it's like, and you're silver in rank, and it's like, yeah. And it's like, is that your PvP build? No. And it's like, do you have a PvP build? No. And it's like, do you want a PvP build? Not really.
My PvP build, or cosplay, or whatever the hell I want. Like, if I feel like changing something, I will change it without no question about it, if I want to change it.
There we go. It's taking a little bit longer to get matches now that I'm silver, because I'm actually being put with like bronze people and silvers, but like there's no silvers in the game yet.
Shut the fuck up, you duck. Oh no.
I'm gonna upgrade that Onyx sword really fast, because I'm gonna attempt to use it at one point. Like I said, I'm gonna use a lot of these, like almost all of these weapons at least once because of just how cool they are.
I only use the Onyx Blade in this great time.
Fucking spamming pieces of shit, fucking dogs, you wolf cucks, cum suckers. Fuck off for a second. I'm getting game banged by the wolves. In a non-sexual way.
Hey, I can't mess with you.
I'm not sure if I'm gonna mess
with you. Fuck, these fucking ducks are so fucking cancerous.
I'm gonna invade the DLC to see if I can create players.
I would also invade the DLC.
Yeah, I'm actually gonna do that as well.
Once I get like gold, I'm gonna go to Pontiff and put down my red sign.
Why?
When I'm fucking gold ranked, that means I'm fucking strong as shit.
I don't really care if I'm rank consistent in this game or this PvP arena.
Like I said, rank consistent is gonna bring some try. Like it's a good system.
I'm already fucking try hard right now, so. Like, well, if you don't know, like, you know, yeah, I make jokes and shit, and I'm, like, usually weird as fuck, and, like, right now, like, I'm actually, like, concentrating.
You're just good at the game. I'm talking about people that literally make builds that are obviously overpowered, and then later on complain that they're losing. Like, $10 says those people that you killed right now are probably just screaming from the other end of their mic.
I just play this game for fun. I've only ever played Dark Souls for fun. I never really cared for the PvP.
Oh my
like,
fucking god.
I play this game for fun in PvP as well.
I troll people sometimes. I was going to a game with no armor and running around with a shield and making sure they can't catch me.
Ah!
Do it to gank as well.
I'm a grief people. Because reasons. Because that's what Dark Souls is about. Griefing and
fucking things. I'm fucking done with the DLC already. I'm getting anally raped.
How are you getting destroyed? I found this DLC. I didn't even die once in the DLC. I found
really easy. I'm fucking playing a new game plus 8.
You know how I died in the DLC?
That's so stupid. Why are people going into the DLC on like such high new game pluses?
Because that's my fucking.
I died by gravity.
Because that's my main character. You have a problem with it?
No, I to definitely tell a lie. I died twice at the last boss when I had to fight Senpai, well, that whatever her name is, the not Senpai. Free Drive or something like that. Can't remember her name, but yeah, I had to fight her 2.0 version and her 3.0.
Bing a fucking bitch.
It's really hard to find people. I invaded people there as well.
Yo, this is scary. They're at the beginning. Because I have a sight now. I look like the freaking Grim Reaper, and I'm in the snow.
Do you have like the freaking sorcerer robot with like an elite knight helmet?
It's Solaire.
No, it's like the slave set because of his like hooded top, like an executioner. And I'm like, yeah. He's in here, isn't he? Kill the NPC. Wow.
No, it's that I died because I was fucking fighting the fucking wolves, they fucking hell. And I was fucking getting game banged by six of them.
Welcome to the jungle.
Like attacking me at the same time. It's fucking annoying. God damn it.
I see them.
What's a good vitality?
Of gank.
Well, I just beat a gold. And first gold. Guess who's now gold rank?
You
gold rank?
Yeah.
Noise.
Cool. Anyway.
Oh, I'm fucking doing great.
Come on, host.
Oh my god, I'm getting fucking.
Now that I can, like. The way that it's been like going, I've been figuring out is every single rank that you go up, you end up fighting that rank. No, I'm not gold yet. I'm close though. Probably like next win or so. I wonder if there's a platinum or if it's just like gold and then you stop.
No, you get the Miyazaki trophy. Just the face.
Is that like your gold boy on this? Yeah, just like his face is on your screen at all times and it's like, you'll have a fun. It's like, yay. Yeah.
And then
I have three wins.
Silver Cavern, save me. Fuck your game.
Gotta be.
Silver Cat Ring.
Oh, hell
winning.
No. Oh, hell no.
This guy's getting messed up by whatever, and I don't know. I feel bad. I feel like if I go right like next to this guy, he's just gonna get messed up by the crows. Oh, he got messed up by the crows, actually.
Oh no.
How's my bleed on 405 and I've not even up my luck is on 7? The hell? I know, but like, it shouldn't be so high for like, you know, for being on luck 7. I guess people who have their luck on like 60 must have it like up to like 1,000 or something.
Yep, about. Yeah, I'm trying to find this host. This host is trying to make me mad. It's like, oh, why are they sending me so far away? It's hard to
I'm fighting the first ever healer. Like, he's just fucking spamming miracles.
Further rebirth is not possible during this lifetime. We'll transform you into a grub. What's a grub?
Oh, and he lag backstabbed me.
Yo, you will be transformed.
Oh, and then he charged! Oh! Oh,
wait,
sick!
Does it actually turn to grub?
Grub, yeah. It's a grub. No, well, what is it?
Yo, that
oh
needs a
fucking.
What's a grub? It says I'll be turned into a grub.
Oh, those things, those yellow things in the area. Oh, wait, I dare you to. What does it do?
I don't want to do it.
I'm dead.
Do it.
No, I'm not doing it. You're crazy.
Do
you
it.
Get turned into a grub.
Don't be a pussy.
No,
where
you do
you?
It. You lose all your stats.
Where are you?
No, you lose all your stats. I'm not turning into no grub.
Are you?
Rosario.
Oh! Yeah, when you turn into a grub, that means that you're fucking.
Just die?
Yeah.
the House of Embers died to the guy with the crow talons.
Yo, dude, I'm actually just gonna go to the DLC area because I'll get so many pale tongues because all the hosts would just die all the time from the hard enemies. No problem anyway.
The host I was trying to kill just died to the freaking enemy with the crow talons. That was pretty funny. I got there.
The fuck?
His health goes all the way down. I'm like, okay.
Invade people at like the depths of the painting where them two crabs are. Just get the crabs to attack them.
Oh my god, that's cancer. Let's do it.
Oh, I wish I didn't kill that boss because that would be a sick place to like let people to invade you and you could destroy them.
If you use a dry fingers and still be invaded, it still works that way, but the thing is, I don't know. It's best just
no, if you kill the boss and use dried fingers, you can't get Vader.
Unless you summon Phantom. Because it increases the chance.
Yeah, I got killed by a fucking Dark Sword now.
Because it's amazing. Everyone who uses Dark Swords are obviously just pro at the game.
Yeah, fucking... Wow. Now I'm on a losing streak because I just fought a fucking healer and now I just fought a fucking dark sword using the lightning bug.
What is he using, like Bountiful Light or something? And yet you've
slipped into fucking got a Cestus and a fucking dark sword, and the way that you fight a dark sword is you fucking if use lost the your way, parry them.
Case
the word. And I used one parry and then the guy fucking like was like, oh hi, go on inside. Show respect
and listen carefully. He's using a dark sword.
Okay.
Yeah, it's like what's I parried you? Once. Show respect. And you fucking nice.
JD Deathlord. Okay, invader the world of JD Deathlord. Deathlord.
Gotta love the people who fucking use the Dark Sword. So good.
I swear, right? I see this guy just invaded and he has a Dark Sword. I bet he will.
I just wanna get to gold so I can fucking start invading. Welcome to the painted world of Ariandel.
I am Frida. You wanna get to gold rank? Long stood beside our blessed father. Ah, yeah. But forlorn, thou see. I mean, you could just throw like a shield, like in that old wolf great shield, and just have like a good, like a good like straight, some like straight sword if you wanna get to gold rank. Well, not some like straight, a Lothric knight sword, Lothric straight sword, whatever we are. Return from whence thou camest. I presume it visible to thee. The bonfire. Here in this room, a meek and faded thing, but twill gladly nonetheless.
Just running our running. Oh, how?
Wait, it's so hard to find people in these areas.
Hornet rings.
Ours is a chance encounter to be sure. I swear everyone uses the hornet ring. Let this be a remembrance. I've never took the hornet ring off. A thing to help thee bear thy duty. Let them parry spam.
Now, return from whence thou came. Three scumbag builds in a row.
Nope.
Three fucking scumbag builds in a row.
Can you go down ranks?
I'm not sure, but I might because fucking scumbag builds. Oh, you know, the most tastiest things in the world. It's like, guess what just came out? The DLC. What are you going to use? My continuously scumbag build? That's like, really? That's nothing original? Like, yeah, I'm fucking good at the game, but I'm not good against fucking shitty, fucking unoriginal builds.
Bleed.
Lady Frida has spoken, then tarry no longer. They're not just bleed builds either, they're fucking like Dark Sword, people who are healing, fucking Hornet Ring, fucking. It's a Hornet Ring and fucking a Greatsword.
Oh, wow.
So, I'm dead. Fucking immediately. They gotta fucking pass the nerfing. Get rid of the fucking Hornet Ring. Seriously, you're fucking like downgraded to like 5%.
You know what? No. I get invaded. Don't point down if you're blue. I get invaded by one of the most meta hosts ever. Like, he's literally using a Fume Greatsword and letting his friend do all the work.
Wow.
I have never seen someone so scrubby in my life. And like I said, this is what Miyazaki wants the game to be, full of casuals and people that don't want to work for themselves, so let's have the friend just walk up to the DLC while they use their... He was wearing full-on Havels with a buckler with the Fume Greatsword. I beat this DLC with light armor on, using my katana.
Me using the freaking Astar greatsword.
And then later on the followers' spear, because I like it. Think about it like this: he has to use one of the most meta armors with the most meta of weapons with the most parry of all parry items, like the buckler, except for the Cestus. And then later on, summon someone is part of the Way of the Blue. So a blue comes down, they all gank me, and then the blue points down and does the teabaggy motion. Like he's so good.
What a scrub. They're scrubber-dubs.
What's the most scrubbiest thing you've ever had to fight before?
Blue was using the scythe, and he didn't even kill me. It was the freaking host that did with his few greatsword.
The scrubbiest thing I've ever used is probably the Cestus, because I just used that.
Yeah, the scrubbiest thing I've ever used is the Cestus for the fucking... Actually, no, the scrubbiest thing I used was an Onikiri, and I infused it with fire to get rid of the fucking meat. So... like... that's how, like...
I used the normal Onikiri. Does it still do bleed with the normal?
Hey! I fought this guy before.
We need to evade again.
The most cancerous thing that I have gotten invaded by is straight up Havels, when the Dark Sword used to be the most overpowered horseshit with a Havel shield.
I know, I always burst Nidhu. No. This is one guy I versed. He's like, glitch buff Dark Moon Blade onto the Cestus and did like the unlimited like stun lock where you can just stun lock them forever and just kill them. You know what I'm on about?
We can call on angels. What was his user?
I don't know, but he just used the Cestus and he spammed L1 and it just stun locked me and I just died. Thought it did.
Binga! Fuck me.
I'm liking fighting this Fume Knight guy. This Fume Knight guy, he's like, he made a Fume Knight cosplay and it's fucking amazing to fight. Like, it's original too. Like, I never ever see anyone use, like, a fucking. Like, whatever you would think of a Fume Knight cosplay, you would think, oh yeah, they're gonna mainly use a Fume Knight Watcher Racer.
Oh, it's this scrubby guy!
Who did you invade? Who'd you invade
this
time?
It's scrub!
What
the guy's still
use?
Using the Fume Great Sword, letting his friend carry him.
Mine's using the Goffords.
And by the way, I can say the friend is carrying him because of one reason. The friend already has the Onyx Blade, and he's not even that far in the DLC yet.
Oh, lovely.
You know you're a scrub when you have to use meta and can't even do anything for yourself.
This is why I always say to people, I'm like, why don't you play it? Play through the DLC alone, and then like before, like they summon me.
Wow.
He's got the fucking Lothric Knight Sword now. So good.
Stop that.
Crystal Soul Spear. Oh, now he's shooting me Crystal Soul Spear because that's how good he is at the game.
Like the guy literally kills me and then does the same emotion again because the host thinks he's so good. But what I don't get is this. Since I'm able to invade him, he's my level. Which means that he's above 200. Which means...
this guy whipped himself and then I just fucking R1'd him and then throwing that guy.
Which means he's getting carried at a high amount of levels. And most people are like, well, maybe he's playing for fun. Dude, no he's not. He knows that if you summon someone, you're gonna get invaded. So what do they do? Oh, let's make a game. Instead of actually going through it. Oh, let's go through it and make a gank and get easy souls because it's easy to gank people. Because Miyazaki didn't fix the fact that all invasions get filtered out to freaking ganks. It's not like, oh, but I cut the bridge though, so we can't go across.
the job. So now he has to restart the area by getting rid of his phantom. But the ladder that I showed you, remember how I showed you that ladder? And he won't know about that, or his summon won't, because I just figured that out too. I just figured out about that too as I was going.
Oh, fuck me. Ooh, victory.
We're not gonna fight this time.
I cut the bridge down because I really didn't care. He's gonna be like, what happened here, huh? Hey, if you wanna if you're gonna play like a scrub, I'm gonna shoot you like a scrub.
Oh yes, Crystal Soul Spear, dude. How are you so good at the game? Oh no, so good.
Yeah, I'm so good, man. I'm freaking killing a bike in.
Why do people even use sorcery build? I don't get it.
They're so fucking strong.
Cause like they just want to one shot people all the time. Like, what's the point? This game's so amazing for PvP. I don't know why I play it.
I like the game. I like the PvP. Honestly, it's just that sometimes people do really scumbaggy things, and there's nothing you can really do.
What the fuck? Get the fuck away!
That's
from
why
me.
I like Dark Souls 1, because they didn't make invaders.
Invaders couldn't use Aster.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But you can invade someone that's alone and not always as a gank.
But they didn't make the invaders so weak. When you invade people now, it's like you're just so weak and you can't do anything.
It's because Miyazaki did not want invasions to be a part of the game, because he didn't want casual people to like rage quit after like the first or second invasion, because it halts their progression of gameplay. Because if you're Ember, you get your health back, but you could be invaded. So basically the trade-off is you can get invaded, but he ruined it so that casual babies don't cry and just rage quit the game and stop buying the merchandise. Which I think is a terrible step, and it's totally in the opposite direction of what he intentionally wanted, and wanted a satisfying yet fair game experience. Thank you, Miyazaki, for basically babying the casuals and not telling them, hey, if you don't want to play it, don't play, it's not for you. Good
job. But he wants to make money.
Yeah,
it's more of Bandai Namco too. Like they kind of have a big say in it, and it's like we need sales. Do something to get rid of sales, to increase sales. So he probably still wanted to make Souls a fucking like hard game.
And it's not even hard no more. This game's so easy. It's not even hard.
The way I'm saying is, it's not. I don't want the game to be the hardest thing in the world. Like it's so hard that it makes you
want
to break the controller.
I want to at least be as hard as Bloodborne. I want to be a good mix between Bloodborne's difficulty and Dark Souls 1's difficulty. I don't want it to be over difficult, but I don't want it to be not difficult. I want it to be entertaining, where a boss fight will actually take me about a good hour to beat.
Exactly, like smelling on to me.
Yeah, like fucking Freya. She took me almost about like an hour and a half to fucking beat.
To be fair, Frida right now is the closest thing to Ornstein as well.
I would think that the wolf and the grave tender would be, if they came out at the same time.
I found that person who had three like, we had their 2.0 and 3.0 versions, but they only took me like 2 with them.
Oh my fucking god, Mr. Crab. Gotta cut that shit out.
Well, how many times did it take for you guys to kill that, that what her name is? Frida.
One try. Just
need
2 tries.
Yeah, same here. Did it on New Game 7 as well.
I'm on New Game 7. Also, ooh, a Millwood bow. It's over here. I already have one, but it's over here just standing. Oh, another game. And the one of the... It's literally two phantoms. I'm done. I can't invade here.
I'm gonna invade one more time.
I'm not invading here. It's not fun. I just literally saw two phantoms with the host. The host went full on havoc with the front. This is Cursed Lord Dark Blade already.
Bitch.
One of the phantoms has the freaking great sword infused with lightning right now. And the white phantom is using 20k Budachi.
This is why I like Dark Souls 1, because if you couldn't get past that many bosses, you wouldn't be able to get into the last areas, which means you can't be such a faggot and use all the meta weapons, and we wouldn't have this problem.
Because like
people
Souls
who are just
1,
shit at the game wouldn't have been able to get too far in the game.
What I liked about Dark Souls 1 is that when you were human or had your humanity intact, basically you can be invaded whenever. It wasn't like it got filtered into only phantoms, or phantoms gave you a more increased chance of getting invaded. Is that you all had an equal chance of getting invaded no matter what you were doing. But in this game, it's gotten to the point where you'll be filtered out to people with phantoms, and it's already a 1v2. Unless you're in like an ultra faithful area or
something. I just got into the game, and guess what it says? Summoning another phantom. Yay. Not fun.
See, it filters that because it resets the time I guess. But this is how Miyazaki wanted the invasion to work. He basically wanted it so that invaders were at a disadvantage in more ways than one. For example, you already have half health and you already don't have that much Estus, while the host and the phantoms have maybe 7 at the max, and the host can have all of his or hers at most, depending on how far they are in progression. The second thing is, if you're the invader and you die, you lose your souls upon death. Which is something retarded, because if you're an invader, you're a phantom. You don't lose your souls if you're a phantom, you lose them if you're an invader. Basically make it unappetizing to invade to begin with, because
Oh my god, and now he's getting, another guy's getting a Concord kept. It's a fucking police now. That's like 4 phantoms he's got on his team now.
I one time had 4 Darkmoon blades and one phantom. I'm not even kidding. The poor invader left when he saw it. He's like, nope.
I think that might actually have just happened to me. There's like one police guy, then we've got 2 other phantoms, and then I haven't seen another one, so. And then obviously you got the host.
I left my area because I was just like, nah, I'm good. I'm good with that.
I don't understand the people that wear the, like, fucking Unshare Dark Ring. Like, why?
Because
I mean, in case you want to blend in, like if you invade, like you can blend in with the area a lot more. So if you had like, you won't stick out, you won't like fully red and stick out everywhere. I guess you could just wear the obscuring ring, but would you want to be some ninja?
The thing is about invasions is that if Miyazaki didn't want it to have it in this game, he could just not have it. But then I realized he probably just added it in because he wanted people to invade, but. Invasion is less of an actual obstacle, and it's more like a speed bump. It's like, oh, it's a waste of a bit of time.
Plus you lose your souls. I've just lost a lot of souls.
Yeah, that too. That's the stupidest thing. If you didn't lose your souls, then it would be fine. That's why I like the PvP arena. It's
like
for
I said,
people who want 1v1 battle.
Like I said, he added that extra bit to the invasion mechanic because he didn't want people to invade to begin with. I'm not trying to joke about that. That's not a conspiracy. That's literally the only reason why he had that. Because why the hell would you add that mechanic now? Think about it. Because that logic, why don't phantoms lose their souls upon death as well?
Okay, there's 3 phantoms and the host. So that equals 4 people against me. Oh my god. Okay.
Like if the host dies, he or she loses his souls. Okay, fair enough. If you die as an invader, you lose your souls. Okay, that makes sense. Then why doesn't so if I kill the sunlight, the sun burrow, and or just a white phantom, why don't they lose their souls when they die?
Then no one would help people. Oh.
Exactly. So why would he add this mechanic for invaders? So no one would invade. Think about it. He did not want to have invaders to begin with because he wanted to pander to the casual audience.
There is 5 fucking phantoms. There's 4 of them white and yellow phantoms, and then there's that blue guy. What's his name? The freaking guy who gets summoned for a pre-fall Concord Care. And then there's host. So that's 5 phantoms. Phantoms and a host. Yay, this game's so fun. I'm enjoying myself right now. I'm just sneaking around trying not to get fucking rained. Dark Souls 3.
Bingo, bro. Fuck. Why do I keep.
How many phantoms can you summon up into the, in this place?
Why do I keep dying?
You can summon, you can summon two.
I keep dying by fall damage in the DLC.
Where's my
game? Huh?
The
where's my game?
Comes from the
right here.
I can see the Dartmoon guy down there.
You have until tonight to get better in that game, and then you fight me tonight.
But I want to play my DLC.
Sacrifices.
I spent $24 on it. Do you remember this place?
No, but
it's the Painted World.
No, I have to go anyway.
Okay.
But you got until tonight.
Why tonight?
Or I'll put back your restrictions.
Dude, I want to take my DLC.
Well, I'm gonna go do
Yo, can someone change the party limit up to one more up?
No, I want
to
play my DLC, bro. Don't be a dick.
Play your DLC now.
I know, my brother's a fucking terrorist cunt who doesn't want me to fucking play my DLC.
Okay, then I guess I won't let you.
No, I love you, Willy, I love you, no.
Why did someone switch the party limit to 5?
I don't know.
Fucking did that. You're a dipshit.
Oh, R1 spammer right behind me, okay. Oh, careful, he's hard. R1 spammer. Fuck, okay, I gotta run, I can't take this guy on. Oh, Farron Greatsword user. Oh, he's doing flips. Okay, we've got a ninja.
When will I get gold rank? I just need one more for gold fucking rank!
Come on, you pussy. Come on. Okay, that's 4 fucking phantoms. Oh my. Fight him, Gonkrow.
Okay, you have pyromancy, slave armor, and the saber. No, you have my sword. And miracles. Okay, this should be fun.
Oh my fucking god, I'm getting so fucking pissed. I can't even fucking do this thing.
R1 spammers, yes. My favorite kind of people.
We traded and I had one sliver of health left.
Fucking bone arrow, homosexual, fucking.
Fuck. What to buy your kids for Christmas? Dark Souls 3, because that's the best game to buy your kids.
I want to say a racist joke because I know I'm not streaming my voice, but I don't know if anyone else is streaming.
Oh, I'm streaming.
Yeah, I already made a really racist joke about the followers' javelin, so don't worry about it.
Yeah, I wasn't streaming then, though.
Good.
Okay, so close.
I'm guessing that joke was something about a Zulu warrior somewhere.
No, it's because I mentioned the fact that, hey, isn't it racist that I'm a spear chucker now?
Okay. Okay, here's one. What does the little black boy get for Christmas when he was naughty?
I don't know.
Himself.
I don't get it.
God, I'm out of it right now. I like the fact
What's
that
the
I
little
have a
black boy get when he was naughty? Himself.
Oh, I get it. That's not really racist, though.
Ugh. Ooh, chaos message.
Ooh, I felt the edge. I cut my eyes on that edge.
Who wants to do PvP at Pontiff? Because I am not invading again. I've just lost like a million souls.
I just got flawless.
That's why I tried to bait too much, because that losing of the soul mechanic is literally the biggest
thing. Who has Pontiff unlocked? And they haven't beaten Aldrich.
Russ.
No, I have.
Who has Aldrich unlocked?
Yeah, who hasn't beaten Aldrich?
Who hasn't beaten Aldrich yet? Because I know I beat him.
Oh, Jade, are you at Pontiff?
Shade, have you beaten Pontiff yet?
Nope. Go be Pontiff.
Okay, Russ, help him be Pontiff.
I'm doing honor duels until I get to gold.
How many kills are you gonna get to get to gold?
No!
A lot, apparently. RJ, start watching the stream again. You're my rock. You're my courage.
You are the rock. You are the courage. My sword is thy hatred. My name is called.
My penis is your pleasure.
You know what, Dad? This Dark Souls 3 Dark Wonder has nearly had 12k in it.
Dark Souls 3, the Dark Souls
Chaos
Vestige.
I just got killed by Chaos God Vestige. Cause you know, the best sword, the best pyromancy.
Dark Souls 3, burnt alive. Burnt to a crisp edition.
I'm trying to watch myself.
Dark Souls 3 Triple X Edition.
Buffs it. Watch the stream. You can see me do it
with the whip. It's gonna be that
Dark. This is this fire. Guy in the freaking Dark Souls community saying playing as a ninja in the new DLC, and he's got like four phantoms behind him. Reply to it being like four phantoms through your first place with the DLC. Ha, scrub. But I invaded the guy and just there, like, as a ninja. Whoa. Like, running around, he's like, oh, I'm gonna hide somewhere so the people who invade can't find me.
Yeah, while my three other phantoms are gonna go and kill him.
Yeah, that's what happened to me last time, because, like, I tried to get, like, because the only advantage I actually have, well, we can take it away from me pretty easy with the Seed of a Giant, is that the enemy's in that place. It's just literally the only thing that I have to help me with the enemy.
No! Look at his death animation, like he twirls when he died.
Nice, I'm level 238, could help me get through the DLC. How bad are people at this game? Nice, I'm level 238, could help me get through the DLC on New Game Plus. On New Game Plus.
On New Game Plus!
Calm down, Russ. Is that he needs help? He's like level 240 and he's saying he needs help getting through the DLC on New Game Plus One.
It's like, man, that's so fucked up. What bosses did I beat alone? Oh, both of them. Oh, who did I go through the DLC with? Oh, no one. Oh,
yeah,
the areas, the tough areas, did everything. Oh, no one. New Game Plus Three. What level? 164.
Oh my god. This is my friend. I'm actually gonna delete this guy. He's not my friend. Okay. He's called GEO Alex 30. He's soul duped to level like 8, like 700 or 800 or something. He had like 99 stats on everything. Guess what he puts in the community? I need help with Sister Freed and Father Ariando and with Black Flame Freed.
Yep! I got those motherfuckers.
How? Oh my god.
Maybe, I don't know. But I'm good for today. I fucking got the gold. So I'm fucking happy.
went from
I'm coming out of this freaking community. There's just too many. I wish I could just go to their house.
Connect with us. You met friends like us. Oh yeah, I have to send you a friend request.
I wish I could just go to these people's houses, hand them Dark Souls 1, and let them fight the first boss. I bet they would get stuck on that.
I can't send you a friend request.
Oh, I think I have to do it.
No, you can't send me a friend request. My settings are the same as yours.
Oh.
Can you change
Yeah, see, I don't know how you change it back. It takes ages, please. Wait, have you got like a friend? No, I don't know. Have you got friends like any mutual friends doesn't like with me?
Oh, why is yours like only friends of friends can add you?
Yeah.
All right. Add beef.
Where is he?
And then send him a real name request, and then when he accepts Beef, the great beef.
He's not. Oh yeah, I see him.
All right.
I did that.
Whee!
It wasn't. Who's that pontiff and who hasn't killed Aldrich with the Fight Club?
He hasn't even beaten Aldrich yet, so I'll help him. I mean, he hasn't beaten Pontiff. Alright, my sign will be outside of Pontiff.
Yeah, I placed mine there as well.
I'm at some profound city because I got bored of Pontiff.
No, go back.
I'm almost to the bonfire. Let me just get up this ladder real quick. Dude, I'm right next to the bonfire. I'm literally staring at it. I'm sitting down at the bonfire.
You know what the people who host fight clubs that I like? It's like the hosts that fight as well, they just don't sit. I like them hosts.
Trade will have to sit because they can't get up and just doesn't have to sit every night.
I'm level 45, so you know.
Yo, my hunter's at fucking, like, level 49, and they're not even close to Pontiff.
Jesus, nice.
I just got a Pontiff Knight Crown.
Why?
Fucking
is it because you sit there and grind for ages?
No, it's because I do PvP.
Oh, I don't PvP very often.
I PvP, like, all the time, so...
That's cool.
So RJ, who do you think is better at this game? Me or Epic? No, this game. Bloodborne, I would say Epic. Alright, my sign's down.
I prefer the Bloodborne combat to this game, actually.
I think it's still 2. It's 2. Okay. I kinda like this better.
Combat's so good.
I only like this beat better because I like snow. I'll be right back. And like there's now 2 areas of snow, and one's a really big fucking area and one's a really good fucking area. I'll be right back, I got a whiz.
Uh oh.
I've spent all day learning all the moves and combos to this like Frayed Greatsword. I've just been like trying to learn everything to it because I just love this weapon. I used to use the thingy scythe all the time. What was it? What's the thingy scythe? But you get it from these like weird things that have like wings that grow out their back.
You see on top of my head that gold symbol next to my name?
Yeah.
Yep, that means that I'm gold in PvP. And you see how it's one skull? That means that I'm good at honor duels.
Nice.
Yeah. Yeah, like, they actually know that the honor stem's a thing. And they're like, okay, honor duels. No Estus Blasts whatsoever. Only action, like, for magic users. Whoa.
What happened if, like, you put a password on and you just kept killing someone the same would you go up some ranks? Like, if you just got one of your friends and kept
that's a private match.
Them?
That's a private match. Yeah, cause... No. They'll, like, put it in the system being like, you got skill, but they won't be like, no, you're not good.
Can you not get, like, a team? Like, get a team of, like, 3 people against other 3 people?
No, you have to join random. You have to join randoms. You just have to, like... No. And wow. It wouldn't matter anyways with me because I went into a team thing and I got 8 kills. Like all by myself, so.
Make the tales true and burn this world away.
Is anyone else coming to the Pontiff area?
Yeah, I'm here. My sign's outside, like on the.
You have only to show up.
You know what the password is?
What's the password? Yeah, I ain't even got the password.
Two.
I've got full clip.
Number two.
Oh.
Yes.
Okay, I got two. Are you outside the Pontiff door now?
Sort of.
Yeah, who's summoning me? I placed my white sound, like, my white thing down, so.
Why do you use drug fingers? Why?
Because I can't find anyone.
Oh, okay.
My white sound's down low.
Oh, look at this. Look at this R1. I mean this R2. Look, the flip.
Nice.
I like that animation. That's a cool fucking animation there.
I found Dante.
I have a habit of playing like I played in Dark Souls 2. I always backstep and then try and run at people a lot. It's just a habit. It doesn't really work well in this game.
Yeah, I do that. Like, I don't really do that. I'll do R1, R1, R2, and it'll be usually some kind of, like, people. This game has, like, a weird...
R1, and then turn around and do the,
No.
Your fucking horniness.
Put Smog's helmet on top of that.
Anyone else with
no,
a
keep that.
Is this it? What is that?
Oh look, that's my other character coming. Not this character. This is the character that I used to use. Well, I plan on switching it to like DLC armor. But... Maybe.
No armor.
Is that all fair armor?
Yeah.
Do you not like the Drake blood set?
No, it doesn't look good to me. Like, because it looks. Badass and honorable. Like it's got like the woven fur. Like it's got the woven fur to like look like a badass, and it's got like the nice nifty trench coat to add on like the honor part.
And then it's got like black pants and black pants. Like, nah, the hammer armor is so sexy. The smart armor, the hyper armor, smart. That's the best armor.
Kunai. I threw 4 kunai. No. Yeah, 4.
Oh, it looks like
the claw one. Here, you want some ass in
your face? It is. Wait, where did you find that I've got every weapon apart from that thing that throws the knife with the rapier.
You have the claws?
Yeah.
How the fuck did you get the claws?
I have them other claws, like the thingy claws.
I know where you get the rapier.
The one where you just press L2 and you go flying forward and you start stabbing everything off.
Something fucking fabulous?
How'd you get the rapier one? Where'd you find that?
There's where there's the knife with the rapier?
Eh?
Yeah.
The first one that you meet, well, there's gonna be like a little alleyway that you can go through, then you can get up to the roofs.
Okay, look at this DLC item.
And through there, there's gonna be like one of the roofs, like I think it's the far one ahead, and you can jump, and if you go down there, you can jump into like some, like inside a building, and inside the building there's you can jump into a wall, and there's gonna be a ledge with an item.
What is this?
Oh yeah.
It's like a saber.
I want that.
Yeah.
You guys summoned my signs on the stairs.
I don't see your sign.
Guys, my sign's on the stairs, like on the top of the stairs.
I don't see it at all.
Have you got Dry Fingers activated?
Yes.
Hey, I got.
What'd you put as the password?
I got sleep armor.
Just the number 2. Sorry, I can't do all this. You have to have the. I've got the password as 2, and you have to have matchmaking on and restricted allowed on my DM.
Bam, that's a chat!
Yeah, I have everything on.
Do you have the matchmaking on?
Yeah.
Okay, what do you have as the password 2?
Just 2.
Is it the number 2?
Oh no, just 2. It's just 2.
Do you like my assless chaps?
I've just got the number 2, that's it. I haven't spelled it right.
It's in front of the boss gate or at the Bonfifi?
In front of the boss gate.
Okay.
You like go up the stairs and it's like right there.
Smack my ass, daddy.
I'm just gonna stay on top of the stairs and then wait.
Daddy.
Not them stairs, like it's at the top and it's like near the boss door, like the boss gate.
Oh, yeah. I'm at the top of the boss gate, the boss stairs.
Are you sure you got Dry Fingers activated?
Oh, daddy!
I think you can only summon 2 people, maybe.
No, you can summon in 3, right, RJ? Because remember when we were co-oping with Epic, we got a blue sentinel? Yeah.
Chain of Covenant. That's for the Warrior Sunlight.
Would you like to see my Anos? Like, replace
your sign.
I've
replaced it.
Yeah, that might have been the problem.
There it is.
Wanna get bitch slapped? Yeah. Wanna get bitch slapped?
Hold on, Russ, stop moving. Turn around, Russ.
Slap my ass, daddy. Yeah. Wait. Daddy.
I need to change my class and souls when I get back home.
That's not a katana, by the way. Stare at my ass.
Stare at
daddy. Ooh, daddy, please. Daddy. 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 Oh, daddy. Yes!
I'm changing into my Grim Reaper set. My Grim Reaper set. Ready for this. There we go.
Oh yeah, that's right. You were with me when I was playing hide and seek. I remember you.
Huh?
I showed you that armor set. I showed you that you could do that.
What the hell? How have you got that? How have you got that?
I got assless chaps, boy!
Oh my god. You're creepy. That.
That's on my armor.
I want that armor set you've got.
Which one?
The one that guy had. He looks like a joke. He has like straps on. Yeah.
It was a strap, daddy.
I'm doing like no damage.
RJ, do you want the DLC site? It's you dual wield it. You dual wield the scythe. It's two scythes. One's a scythe made out of pure ice. Look, Accenture is using it right now. Yeah. Dodge! Roll, get the fuck out of there. No. There's so many more that I don't even have.
Oh, I have all of these, all of the weapons apart from one, and that's the claw ones.
And that's the one really where I smacked my ass in your face. It's time to go Super Saiyan.
Oh god, he just did a strong attack on me, Gray. Why'd you just come after me? No, I don't notice me, Senpai.
Cause you were the last person to hit him, probably.
Chuck black firebombs at him. Oh god, I think he wants some. He wants some meat. I'm just chucking black firebombs at him. It's doing loads of damage. It's like 150 a firebomb.
RJ, why are you using a non-upgraded sword? RJ, quick tip for fighting this boss. Watch the Phantom. Whatever the Phantom will do, he will do next.
Undead Hunter Charm him. Oh, fucking hell.
Watch out, watch out, watch out. Whenever he does that, like, beam attack, that's when it's your cue to heal.
A fully charged R2, get prepared. Oh god, he dodged it. Fully charged R2, get prepared. He dodged it. Ow. Alright. Booty slap.
I don't think he appreciated that.
Fully charged booty attack, yeah.
Come on.
Oh god, he's gonna kill me, he's gonna kill me.
Come at me, bitch! Okay, yeah, keep on me. Keep on me, keep on daddy. Keep on daddy big blade. Or daddy ass chaps. There we go. Daddy ass chaps.
I'm gonna go visit Rosario.
I'm gonna go masturbate.
It's mine, Rest. It's my fire.
Rosario is not in Ponto.
It's mine.
You'll walk
over. Oh no.
I changed my build, so when we do PvP, I made my build like based on these swords, these Grim Reaper swords, so. Well, oh, got the cold now.
Yeah, watch out. If you get caught in a combo with that thing, you're fucked. Okay, I'll put down my sign like right outside Ponto, and then like my red sign, and then you'll summon us and. We'll do some PvP.
Gonna pick my red sword.
I'll wear some assless chaps.
Oh yeah, I bet you will.
ASAP, you gonna join in on this fight club?
Oh yeah, once I fight the first boss.
No, we're doing the... What's it called? No, it's gonna take you like 3 hours to get the first boss.
Not no, actually, I'm already...
I'm
already the first boss.
What boss are you fighting? The wolf or...
The wolf.
Oh. That was actually the second boss for me.
That's my first. I summoned that slave to fight for me. Got his name now.
Such a nice guy! Actually, boss? I could fight the wolf right now, but I'm not gonna fight it because I kinda wanted to get like a couple of things before fighting the wolf.
I didn't fight any of the bosses because I like kept on going the opposite way to the bosses. So that's why it took me like a lot longer because I kept on getting sidetracked. I'm like, ooh, what's over here? And then I'd be like, ooh, hey, look, a ladder. And then I'd be like, ooh, hey, look, a piece of candy. Yeah, like I got like super sidetracked and like by the time that I was like near Freya, I was already at, I went all the way to Freya. And skip the wolf, and I'm like, oh wait, the wolf. Oh, look, a wolfie. Are you upgrading that, saber?
Yeah, I am.
I might use, I might use some of the new spells. What new spells is there?
There's frost, there's the...
Only, like, certain ones are good.
Snap freeze looks so terrible, and what else is there?
Angel left us.
Oh, wow. Floating chaos, okay.
He'll come back. Y'all, we're British. Well, I'm golden PvP, so I'm happy, so.
I've seen your kind. Time, time again.
Oh, and I got school tomorrow, so I'm no longer happy. Must be called.
I have school tomorrow too, don't worry.
Well.
I've got like another 4 days off school. I'm gonna place my red sign, so who's summoning me?
I will summon you.
I cannot wait to go through the PvP again. I mean the DLC again.
How long is it gonna be till they make another DLC?
February.
20
What's
years from
DLC
now.
Gonna be Last
By the way, I'm pretty sure
DLC
this
will be about the Dark Souls.
Well, they said it was gonna be a continuation of this one. Like, it was gonna continue with the story of this one.
Are they?
If you actually talk to the if you actually talk to the little girl, she's talking about a man called Uncle Gale.
Yeah, I know. If you go back up there after you kill, like, you go back
up.
Yeah,
and she says, "I wonder if he's clowned the Dark Soul." So, like, you're probably gonna have to do something with the Dark Soul.
Hmm. That little girl, my senpai.
I'm pretty sure that this is the PvP stuff. We'll probably turn up.
Everyone take the time. Wait, I'm gonna compare this little girl to one to a, like, an anime character I hear. I think I have a screenshot. This little girl is gonna get compared to this anime character.
Yes, I finally have it. I have the Onyx Blade.
You didn't just get that?
I just got it right now. Oh, by the way, is the Onyx Blade as good as the Sword of Judgment?
No.
No? Which one's better?
No.
Onyx Blade.
I know that the Wolf Sword is the best. The Wolf Sword is still the best greatsword. I just like this one because that was a fun debuff.
Oh no, I like the Sword Judgment because I can hit the range attack whenever I'm low on health.
No range attack. That's the thing with this. All this buff does is really add on phantom range.
Ooh. But still,
and it's
like,
not even that much phantom range. It's just like to do like an R1, R1, R2 poke, which does about like 900 damage.
Ooh, it still is a lot.
Yeah, if you have the right stats for it.
Dude, I'm level 541. I know I have the right stats.
Have you been so deep in?
No.
Did you do that legit?
Mm-hmm.
What new game you want?
A new game plus 8.
What the hell? I did mine legit and I'm like early in like the rank 3, like level 300, and I did mine legit and I had sold you from like 7.
It's called hosting fight clubs.
Oh yeah, I bet you just, how many fight clubs did you have?
Look at this. Stand still.
I grant, when I'm talking about, I say 24/7 hosting fight clubs.
Okay, we're doing a fight club at Pontiff.
Oh, damn.
I'm only gonna be able to cast Tears of Denial on, so.
I need to get DLC weapons. Oh, damn it.
One DLC. Oh, yeah, people can give you the DLC weapons.
I'm in the DLC now. I just need to keep pushing.
If you want to join us inside the thing for like a little break, then.
Oh, shit, I didn't mean to do that.
Morning.
Dark Blade, that Dark Blade weapon PC, is it good or not?
The Onyx Blade, I use it, and I just find it fun.
I know, it looks awesome.
It's hard to kick.
It looks awesome. I heard the scythe and the shield is really good too.
Alright. It's hard to kick.
Yeah, the shield, it gives you back your health, and I have it.
It does?
I mean, the sword and shield.
Holy fuck.
Oh, the milk shield.
Yeah, that restores your health so fast.
Yeah. How do you think I've been winning PvPs?
Well, I don't know where to go.
Yeah, that is a good shield.
Yeah, I'm gold ranked in this thing because of it. I've actually won a battle because of it. I was like, me and like this one guy, like we were doing, and we kept on doing this. And we kept on out-poisoning each other. And then the thing gave me back a sliver of health, and I charged our two and killed them.
Nice.
A little bit.
No.
Well, I'm gonna go upgrade the Onyx Blade.
Let's wait for
to Maximin because I have like.
Do I know what damage it does?
I can, but I want to.
Wait there, I want to say how much damage this does. Stop
okay,
running from me.
I'm in the DLC. I took the elevator up from the one bonfire. Where do I go? I have no idea.
This thing's terrible. 45 damage. What's the point of even having it? This is terrible. Look at this. Look. 45
because
attack.
It gives you a real challenge to use it, I guess. I don't know.
45 damage. Nah, that is terrible.
What's going on? I want it for the torch.
Torch. Ooh, fancy.
It's more for a pyromancy build.
Yeah, I know. Pyromancy build.
Oh, then yeah, use it. What? It's like a sword. It's like a sword. It has like the set of a broadsword.
It's like a turret. Okay.
Does anyone have it?
Yeah.
Ow! Get... God dang, get off me! Oh,
yeah, it's a broadsword. Yeah, look at that, that's a fucking broadsword.
You're a broadsword.
You're right.
Thank you.
Yeah.
They're everywhere! Everywhere. What did I do?
You're very
I love
hot.
The Viking armor.
What the fuck happened?
Yeah. Wow.
I got killed by fire.
Oh.
Where the hell are you? How'd you get killed by fire?
I'm on my way to pawn shift, because screw this
Everything that DLC was dead. Really quick and really easy.
I'm on like new game plus 2 or 3. And it's not that easy.
I completed on new game 7 about an hour and a half.
Oh, you can shut up. Can't ya?
I've been in 5 hours, but that's because I kept on walking the wrong way.
I'm so lost. Like, it's not hard. It's
that
getting
was me.
Lost.
I'm like, Like, I walked one way, I'm like, this can't be the right way. I walked back, and now I was actually going the right way. I'm like, whoops.
Dude, I have no idea where I'm going. I am lost. But I did get the earthquake axe or whatever. That thing is cool looking.
Yeah, I'm fucking. I'm lucky.
The only weapon I need to get and I couldn't find was like that rapier with the claws. I got all of them, all the others, and maxed them out.
I have it where it is. I have it. It don't look
okay,
too bad.
Okay, where's your sign?
My sign's down.
Oh, how far are you?
Someone summon me so we can have a duel.
You're playing.
Someone summon me, I want a duel.
On my way to Pontiff.
Alright.
I'm trying a new fashion, Souls. I want to know how you guys think it looks, if I can find my thing.
Oh, no, no, no.
Also, there's a new Pyromancy one that looks badass as fuck.
Oh, I got that. Yeah, it's not. It's really crap. The special move just gets on the ground and kneels and starts.
Yeah, there's already that
already.
Spell. Yeah. Acid Surge.
Yeah. It's that
day bomb. It's
broken
spell.
Now. It's still broken now.
It does
acid
so much stuff. No, it does a lot of damage to your stuff.
But then you literally could just use this repair power on one.
No, I tried. It doesn't completely repair it. It only repairs partial. If it breaks, it's broken. Ooh, this is good for a faith build. Awesome.
Hello.
Goodbye.
Let me fight.
Oh, do you guys know the NPC like that you fight for the sword can use a vow of silence and make you not use magic?
Yep.
Like he counters everything you do, and it's really annoying.
I hate the enemies with shields.
I'm not gonna try my hardest. So.
Yeah. What is that broken range?
Dark.
Oh, is that broken range?
Yeah, I think everything in this game has broken range.
Yeah. I buff that. When you buff the sword and you get close to it, you can get fucked up.
I suck at this.
Whoops, that was a mistake. That was also an upset.
Oh god.
Weird thing is, I wasn't even trying.
I like. I got like really close to death and I was like, wait, what? And then I started spamming the R1.
I like killing people with daggers, so that's why I was like trying to chuck them at you.
They need to give us a pyromancy flame that does the same effect as a shield of letting us use our weapon art. Was it out?
Yeah. Hera's talisman. Okay, Shade, you wanna summon us?
Yeah, I'm sitting here waiting.
I'm on my way. Carry. Bruh.
Alright, I wanna go get a drink.
I'm on my way.
Two. Password's 2.
DWO or the number 2?
Number 2.
You're number 2.
Alright. Just
Sounds fucking crunch.
Like, I mean, horrifically. Red sign down.
That's my ass, chaps.
That's sexy. Mm-hmm. Apricot.
Touch it.
Oh, I got summoned? Okay, okay. Yeah. Wait, what the hell are you on about? I can just hit touch it. Uh-oh. Oh.
Yeah, you can touch it.
Yeah, we'll be touching.
Everything. You'd ever
touch
him.
Touch it. Touch it.
Yeah. Oh my god. I want to can female characters get this? I want to give this to my female
they
character.
They can. I'm making a female called a character called your average prostitute, and then they're just gonna wear this and use the Rose of Ariana.
Wait, stop moving. I wanna get the full look. Let me get my binoculars. I need to get a closer look at this. That's a natural
hold on, I'm
natural habitat.
Too spooky for you. Cause I made it.
What the hell are your legs missing? Okay, never mind.
Hello there.
Oh,
you like
hi.
Ass, chaps.
Is that really a thing in this DLC?
Where did you find that strap on?
You see the massless chaps, boy? The massless chaps? That leg.
But you're gonna kill him? Yep, what are you guys doing?
Murder.
Who's the host?
Murder him.
I don't know.
That's not the host.
Is it? Is that, did he invade?
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, I knew that.
Ow! Look at my assless chaps and maybe I'll help you.
Oh, what? I hit him. Stupid lag.
Where is he?
I can make this so much wrong.
I was gonna hit him.
Got him. Alright, pyromancy time.
This person's good at fucking dodging.
No, he's just gonna anywhere right into the flame.
Oh my god. Fuck this guy, I don't care. He's annoying.
Alright, I have an idea.
Your Nan's dead.
Here. Yo, 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 you wanna see the best? Look at this pyromancy flame right here.
Oh, that looks awesome. What's the weapon art on it?
This. It's basically infinite poison, like, no one can make me drink.
This is the current one.
Oh, that was a sick shot. Yeah. Get here, bitch.
Don't step in that. Don't step in that.
Don't step in me.
Yo, his hands are glitching the fuck out.
No, you gotta be fucking with me. Don't you gotta be fucking.
What's going on? It's real.
Yo, this after surge is breaking my armor.
It broke your shit?
No, it's like just breaking it. I can feel my armor crackling. Kill these fucking NPCs.
Anyone else having bad lag?
I think it's you. It's your internet.
Oh, dang it.
You know, your internet.
Where did that guy go?
I don't know. Put this in here scaring me. I'm hiding.
This guy's hacking. Yo, guys, come here. You can't attack him. Dude, like, come here. Come here. I'm trying to hit this guy. You can't hit him. He's like, he's got. No, serious. Come here.
Kind of connection error.
No, dude, this guy's hacking. No, this guy's actually lacking. Dude, come here. I'm being serious. You can't backstab him or anything.
I'm running.
It's because it's lagging out, dude.
Dude, no. Oh, finally I could hit him. What the fuck?
He must have been lagging.
No, dude, he was literally standing there moving around fine. Oh, I killed him. Dude, I wasn't even trying to hit him, and I was like backstabbing him for so long, and he got over there. I did hit him. Took like 9,000, like, loads of hits.
Nice. Hope you know now that all just faithful on his way.
I don't want to gank on the PvP, yeah.
Ain't got much time.
Who the fuck is playing Christmas music in October?
Wait, can I just try something on you real quick? I want to get trying to skate this with Gunlock. Okay, you can. Okay.
Seriously, who? Christmas music. Seriously. What are you, the dollar store?
Yes.
What range is this thing off? Okay. Dude, I think you're dodging my hits. Look at this, wait. Okay, no, you didn't do it then. Okay, get back down. I want to see if you can dodge my hits. How are you dodging my hits before? Ow.
Dead.
Point.
Yeah. You didn't time that correctly.
Yeah, I know. I kind of said, wait, I'll try again. Point.
Nope.
Yeah.
Donkey.
Oh, what a cute little bow and arrow. Here, let me pull out mine.
Ow.
This is amazing, though.
Here, let me pull out mine. Whoopsie. Stop that, seriously.
Ouch.
Stop randomly attacking.
Okay. I'm shooting over here.
Holy fuck, this place is such a fucking labyrinth. Just...
Oh, fuck, that is...
Right in the head.
That's halfway through you.
How are you still alive?
There is an arrow going through your skull.
Hey, let me do it to you. Let's have a look at your heart.
Aldrich Faithful.
You got a faithful
here.
Wait,
here to the Aldrich Faithful.
Where is it? Where are you at?
Aldrich Faithful.
Bye.
Boom!
Shit! No! No, don't you do it!
No, mine booms. Like, I shot it right here and then it exploded. It's fine. Come here, buddy. That's for you.
So are we gonna be ganking this guy, or just...
We're quickscoping. We're quickscoping. Yeah. That's
the best way to go. Quick, nail him in the head. While he's distracted.
Okay. I meant to do that. It's all part of my plan.
I'm actually
not locking onto him. I'm actually just like re-aiming it.
I don't know if guys are trying to be badass or something.
Alright. They're dueling now, I guess.
No, we're not. Just fucking shooting him.
Where'd he go? No! No! Aww. Damn it. I'm sorry. I'm just gonna put the obscure ring on, and when the guy's gonna walk down the stairs, I'm gonna shoot him off. No, let's do that. Everyone put the obscure ring on. And then like when they walk down the stairs. Oh. I have a spear obscure ring with it. I have three. Wait, pick this up. Yeah, guys, yo. Yo.
Also, yeah. I highly doubt that he has great bow either.
Dude.
I don't have a great bow. Yeah.
I don't have an obscure ring.
I don't know where I put it. I have an obscure character.
Because I only have this great bow equipped. Because, like, during the DLC, I just got rid of everything.
Hey, what's up, guys?
It's scarce here.
Isn't that a little weird?
Hello.
I know it's not expected, but I'm gonna do a double upload today.
Nine.
It's like, what? How did
stop.
I?
Why?
What? I attacked you right here. Wait, look. I attacked you right here.
No.
Yeah. It's like as long as it's behind the back.
I don't get it.
I think it's as long as it's like behind the back. It's still like.
Backstab.
Why?
Is anyone trying to game share Dark Souls?
Get out.
Just get out.
Don't come in here. No, shut the fuck up. Get out. Get the fuck out of my party right now. Seriously, no one's gonna game share you that shit. No one's gonna get some random strange with their account. You'd have better good luck getting a fucking girlfriend for once. Get the fuck out of my party, you fucking leech.
11.
Give me a moment. Don't fire me.
Yeah, from 9,
oh, shit,
9 and a half to 11.
You got the fuck out of my party.
Mm-hmm.
Are you ready for the full impact of my bow?
Don't.
Mm-hmm.
I hate game shares. Like, so people who ask for fucking game shares, I fucking hate those people so much.
Yeah.
Hey guys, game shares with Dark Souls 2. It's like, just fucking take my account and the password too. All for you, there you go. I just blindly trust you. You don't know why? Because you're a fucking stranger.
Yeah, I'm talking about like AM.
found Rosaria and you didn't even have a pale pong?
I'm just sniping him. It's like,
did you shoot him through the head?
Yeah, I did.
I wanted to play my pixels today.
Shoot him in the head in three.
I'll play Dan and Gentle 2 later. Probably tomorrow or sometime.
Oh my god, that was like Friday.
This is a lot harder than it looks.
From a distance, you can see the lightning on your arrow and the heat in your body.
Yeah,
I know.
Okay.
Are those NPCs still around? Or are they dead
too?
I killed them.
Dude, you always stop at the most perfect moment.
Look, you're always there.
Yo, that guy invaded. Stop, that guy invaded. That guy invaded. Yo, everyone go to the steps so we can snipe him off.
Oh no.
Well, he doesn't know, just come back.
This is a different guy that we murdered that was like lagging the fuck out. Okay, why don't you just come in here and wait until the space guys? It's probably because the mangrove is there. Go mangrove.
That person's going after you guys.
This guy's so sick at dodging, that's the way.
Well, it's not that hard to dodge great though.
Yeah, but like... Oh, who the hell is this?
Don't attack him.
No. He's a friendly person. Yes, put on your red sign. So we all can game share with each other. Yep.
Why are you trying to act friendly? Kill him.
Yeah.
Or kill him.
Just don't want you in here.
Yep.
Thanks.
Más tarde.
That's it, I'm throwing my great bow back on.
Yeah, you just gotta fucking nail him with great bow.
Where are the exploding bullets? Supplies, motherfucker!
Holy shit, this place is such a fucking labyrinth.
Dude, okay. This guy's expecting me to shoot, though.
Is good. I'll head off to paint. I promised Uncle Gale I would.
Everyone quickscope him, because this is what you do in Call of Duty.
I can't tell. Are we trying to gank this guy or just messing with him?
Messing with him. I'm just sniping him.
Oof. Oof.
Oh, these double quick skirts, man. Oh.
Ooh, nice.
No, everyone pull out like a really weak weapon. Wait, I'm gonna pull out something like an Avalyn. Alright, get prepared, dude.
Got it, let's go.
Okay, move.
I got dropped on.
Where do you think you're going?
Done. I figured out how to kill them. Just kick them.
Perfect. I'll use weapon I can't even use properly.
Fuck it. Everyone back up. Spam the R1 against him.
R1 spam. You're gonna murder him pretty soon.
That was my intention.
Oh god, he took some serious damage. Okay. Did he just try and peck? Don't kill him. Mess with him. Punch him. Don't kill him. Punch him. Beat him with a caster. No. Mess around. No. Oh.
Fucking
crazy. DR1 spam is back. Okay, let's heal and we can do a fight club. Cause I'm out of Estus.
Hey Seth, you wanna join us?
Join us where?
What the fuck is flashing on you?
What? What's flashing on me?
Fucking sight. Like right here. It's flashing red and purple. I mean red and blue. Yeah.
Oh yeah, it is for me. Oh yeah, no, I can see it. That red on the side. I can see that. But
yeah,
low.
It's also blue too.
Huh? Cool weapon.
Like, you got, like, a fuck police.
That guy sent me a message. Did that guy send you a message say try 1v1?
Just tell him salty fuck.
Well, he invaded and we're trying to do something, so it's fine. Alright, let's go. I wanna watch someone fight because I've got like no Estus flat or anything, so
what in the hell are you doing? Get the fuck!
Get moving. Gotta change my name. Oh, this Alucard again!
Oh, he moved.
No, let him 1v1. Let him 1v1 someone.
1v1
don't,
you.
No.
Let's go.
What are we doing? Should we get to 1v1
you.
Okay,
yeah,
I've got
inside the fight arena.
Oh, I found the cloth.
It's on the mics for the broadcast.
What? Everyone turn on their mics?
No, I'm not having it with mics for now inside the broadcast.
Oh.
There's some mics, some gems, maybe some guiles. Well, is it not?
While Blizzman was recording Overwatch one time. It was actually when you joined the party out of random and just started yelling at us.
Blizzman invited me to the party?
No, not that time. The other time.
No, Blizzman invited me to the party.
Oh, he pulled
a sword
out.
Yeah, I know. That was yesterday. I'm talking about like a couple days ago.
I'm sure he knows how to dodge the Claymore. By the way, you can poise through that sword.
What can you do with it?
You can poise through the Claymore with that.
Really? Okay.
I'm pretty fucking sure.
I'll try it then, okay. Wow, this guy's so bad. Wait, wait, Don't, you need a punishment. You stole my victory kill! I was gonna punch him.
And he's down.
Okay. He was terrible.
Now message him, message him back being like, you got your 1v1, bitch. I love the people that fucking just keep assaulting the Dark Souls. It's like, you invade people. They don't want you in their world. Of course they're gonna gank you.
But it's not honorable.
It's like, fuck you.
He said, that guy pointing down, lol. You got your one. He said to you, that guy pointing down, lol.
he put tell lol.
Tell him guy yeah. Who thinks that not dying is losing, lol.
I can't bother to just argue with this guy. He said lol twice.
Okay.
Yeah, I said you got your 1v1, lol.
I was like, no parry spam it.
Okay.
That
RJ. I like this. This one's a lot cooler. Well, yeah.
Now how is this working out for you, RJ?
Not well.
How did that work out?
I still got my pale tongue, so I got what I needed.
From who?
He says nice. What level are you? I'm gonna say 40.
I knock.
Yeah. Totally 40 here.
Yeah, I'm joking. I'll say 120. I'm gonna say 120.
Is it not
also,
even that if it's
also
another
throwing game? Daggers. Also throwing daggers, you know, they totally scale with leveling. Look at
yeah.
That. Yeah, totally level 40 there. Totally not like 164.
I didn't chuck any daggers.
Now watch the next complaint being like, oh, DLC weapons, scrub. Postal, I will not ignore you, Art Swim Malone.
He says I'm 37, lol. Oh, no wonder he's so bad.
Tommy. He's so awful. He's back again, I think.
Did he invade again?
Maybe.
That's gotta be pretty bad.
I'm wearing my Zestus just to get back, like, my mana.
That made this act, like...
Yeah, except his is so annoying.
It's like this to me doing this over and over again.
Oh, I thought that we were actually getting a rhythm going there. Yeah.
Can you make a sound?
Wait. I got it.
Yeah!
Now we're just spamming noises, alright. Give it that buff.
Why are you two spamming noises?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Holy fuck, how
did
the
that guy invade
fuck?
Again?
So no, but this thing's so loud. It's so loud.
That actually damages people if you do that close to them as well.
Yeah, I know, look.
Ow.
There's a lot.
Oh.
What the fuck? You did nothing! You did nothing! Look, R1 me.
Let me come here, bro. Man, don't roll.
Yeah,
you look, you can stand in the frost. Oh.
He will die from that.
Okay, let's see. How much damage do you take from the frost thing?
Let
just stand in the frost.
The damage.
Yeah, put the frostbite ring on.
Alright.
I don't have the frostbite ring. Wait.
You didn't stand in it. You need to stand in it and see what it does.
I'm sorry, stand in it. That shit probably hurts. No,
yeah, that
shit's weak.
I thought that was gonna be a lot stronger. Well, this combo hurts like that. Like, we just spam the R2.
Warhawk doesn't deserve your abuse.
Yeah, you kicked him off.
Warhawk doesn't. It is one big circle jerk.
Thank you.
That is abuse.
Do I have school tomorrow? Yeah, okay. I thought I had school tomorrow.
Yeah, how's that feel?
Got a week.
Feels like death pretty soon. You're so kind, Russ. You're not a hunter right now, so you only deserve to do that.
I'm allowed to do that. Russ.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Am I on my hunter character right now?
No, so you're not allowed to do it.
I have a character that's level 140.
The hunter is a person who will kill invaders, not the host.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I still gotta level up my hunter.
Yep. How many people are in this party?
Six.
I am.
No, no, no. Five, and we can have one more random.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I'm gonna play my dick kit.
What are these?
Piece of fucking shit.
Oh, you made Postal a mod?
Yes, what is Postal? What is the Spanish Inquisition?
Refta, who are your friends with this guy? Because then if I add them, you can add me.
Hold on. What? That was beautiful.
Where the fuck am I at now?
Yay, Monty Python.
Why is a level 37 trying to invade in the first place?
Because I'm good at the game.
Why hasn't he leveled up at all? Level...
Yeah, exactly.
Why would he kill Yuria? I don't know who Uncle Nox is. Uncle Knoxville? Kappa?
I don't think I made my text red.
Who's summoning me?
Bleh.
Wait, are you summoning?
No.
Why?
Because you murdered me for no apparent reason.
I'll give you some embers back. I'll give you 5 embers.
No. I don't want your embers. I'm not
give
a cheap whore you can buy.
Fucking shit.
You're the best
fucking
G4.
Triggering.
I am not the best G4. I'm not a cheap whore at all.
You're the number one G4.
No, Rest, you're the number one cheap whore.
No, I am.
Oh.
Yeah. You offended me by calling it, say, by giving Rest that title.
Yeah, you bitch.
Be offended. Like, I would care.
And you can
use them. Oh,
no.
Wait, how many of us have beaten the wolf in the DLC?
Me.
I am.
I think everyone has.
I haven't done it.
This guy hasn't.
What is this?
I'm trying to find a certain armor, but I don't fucking remember where the fuck it was.
What armor is it?
There's so much double chin.
The armor of the guy that has the sword that gets some black fire.
Oh, it's in that little cave with all the flies. Yeah, but
I don't know where to find that place or get there.
It's in like the cave bit. Watch a YouTube video on it.
Yeah. It's in that panels. That's a good pickle. I thought it was the name. I thought it was Jared from Subway before Subway.
I would love to have meet Jared from Subway before Subway.
Yeah, I liked him
before.
I liked him.
That guy had to be like major workouts, right?
Can you pick us up?
I'm gonna put that shield on that gives you your health back. And I'm gonna put some armor, like some keep my Drake blood on.
Where's all your characters at?
Bunny.
Yes, though.
Also, yes.
I know some guy came up to me. He's like, "Yo, you want some beef?" And I'm like, "Maybe at Subway."
Do you keep
you
store
pick
stuff?
Up some? Not me. Yet. Yeah. Not Jared from Subway actually lose all those pounds.
What?
From just eating Subway, he didn't eat all those.
Of course he did. He's Jared for Subway.
That excuses all.
Just like Bill Cosby, except
that
for
guy
Bill Cosby,
I killed
was a
ages
woman.
Ago, he's still trying to text me.
What's he saying now?
He's just like trying to invade your friend again. Oh, I can't seem to invade your friend again. I'm leaving this and blocking him.
No, don't.
Why?
Just say I'm blocking you. Bye.
Nah, just block him. He's not easier.
Oh my gosh. No, say I'm blocking you. Bye. Cause it's always more funny.
Yeah, I've already left him. Blocked him. Though, so that's what I mean.
Well then unblock him, tell him you're gonna block him, then block
that
him.
That is so long.
That's a lot of blocking. Cock blocking.
Mm-hmm.
Cock block.
Touch my butt.
Hey, take your cock block.
Oh, so...
mother? Ah, your mama joke. So original.
I know.
Someone can switch the fucking party on the five people again.
Well, who? No, it's on six. What are you on about?
Oh. Someone's done. Oh, but hello.
Can
one of you guys help me through the DLC?
No.
Oh my god, no.
You're a bleed build.
Don't go fire.
No, I'm not a bleed build.
What build are you?
Do you use Dark Sword?
No, I use the Dark Sword.
I use the Onyx Great Sword. I don't cheese anything. I don't use candles,
weapons, blah, 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 etc. Do you straight sword? What armor set do you wear? Do you wear full Havel?
No, I'm not a Havel monster. I'm all about that.
Boy, you sound like one.
That uses a bleed build on the Dark Sword. And parry stones. Yeah.
Dude, I'll send
it's down 10 as well.
Archie!
Do you really need a screenshot? I will seriously send you a screenshot if I have to.
A screenshot.
A screenshot. Chocolate.
Chocolate? Rez, will you look at your comments?
Oh.
Anyway, as I was saying, can one of you guys help me through the DLC or no?
No.
No.
The answer is easy. What new game do you want?
Let's see. New Game Plus.
Zero.
It's really easy. I did it on New Game 7, like, in an hour and a half, you'll be fine.
No. It's not the difficulty of the DLC, it's my trouble finding the stupid boss. I don't even know how I'm having trouble.
Run across the hit bridge, hit the bridge, go down the bridge and follow the trees, and then the walk is, like, somewhere down there.
Which bridge?
Ilkoski.
Hi, guys. Ilkoski here.
What bridge?
That bridge where you get to go to, what's the name?
Screenshot silly kid, this is a PC.
So,
I honestly...
He started messaging me now.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That's what I'm doing.
Ah, oh, goddammit.
Kitchen. Oh, dude, look at that stream. Look what I wrote inside the kitchen.
I didn't. It's too, wait. Nice, Sarah. That's nice.
Hello.
How's it going?
It looks good.
This bitch also uses magic or hell no?
I can relate, Russ.
No, you can't.
You're right. I'm not able to. I haven't been able to experience it.
Fuck you.
I can't summon a red thing.
Well, not going ahead with this one.
Uh-huh.
Well, if you keep treating her like that, there's no way you're gonna go ahead with that one. Giggity.
Giggity, giggity.
Whose mic is fucking like a wind tunnel up in this bitch?
Mine.
Why? What are you doing?
I put a fan behind me because it's fucking hot in my house.
Well, keep it away from your mic.
My mic is right behind my neck. How can you hear the wind from there?
So I can hear the fucking wind. Do you not know how science works, sir?
Nope, not at all.
Stop with the wind. Move the fan.
I'll move the fan when I'm done killing this boss.
You go away from the hurricane.
Yeah, not away from, not towards it.
I can stick my fan right on my
Oh, he left.
Aww, poor Tenman.
Yeah.
I felt like I was kind of a little out of place when I said, you sound 10.
You think? You sound 10. We're like, just joking, you sound 10.
Yeah, get the fucking thing away from your head.
You don't play video, games if you're broken down.
Right, how they joined the first thing we said, it was like, are you a blue build? Do you use a dark sword? Do you wait to a full Havel?
And no, I'm not a Havel monster. Are you 10? That's like the main question I asked. You sound 10.
You sound like a Havel monster.
You sound
10.
can you help me get all the way through the game without me doing anything, even in the DLC that I paid money for, but I just want you to complete it for me with me doing nothing?
It works with Bloodborne, and I think it'll work.
I'm just gonna sit back and just be such a great club, bro, while you do everything for me. Yeah, sound cool? Yeah, sound cool.
His exact response, I'm 11, Yolanka.
Yeah.
Like, your joint is like, can you show me the way to the boss and then do everything for me while I sit back and just relax? And get me all the DLC weapons, please.
Jake, get the fuck away from Sam.
I will. I'll turn it away from me. Is that better?
No, no. Now don't fucking do what I usually do whenever I move my fan and lean my head into it.
Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Piece of shit.
Wanna be part of my Call of Duty clan? Only if we use pixel.
Oh my fucking.
Are you guys in PvP? I still haven't been summoned.
I'm invading.
I'm invading.
Dude, this fucking dog!
I invade the Pominator.
I wish, like, when you invade a big war system, if they had, like, a friend system there, like, if someone invades
this fucking dog! Holy fuck, it's so fucking horseshit. What the fuck?
Only Digimon Pokemon, sir.
Hey, Brad.
I can hear my echo.
What the fuck? This fucking dog.
Don't you go near that fucking fan.
Oh, don't do it.
There.
Oh my god.
Hey, Brad. I have a question for you. Can you hear this?
What? Oh my fucking god! No!
Stop!
No! Stop!
By the way, if you hear an echo, it's because I put my audio to my TV and not my headset.
Why?
Because I want to do that to rest. I'm changing it back now.
What postal? You have to watch.
I found a
Havel
monster.
Oh, me too.
Patrick 2.
Okay, dude, jump into the tornado!
Oh my fucking god, Havel monster. Drop the dark sword.
See some more.
You can really get Dark Sword now.
Oh, this one's using the giant cleaver.
Oh. What is that noise? I hear something.
I just got...
Why are people still gagged in this game? Who the fuck doesn't have a $100 headset
where their audio comes through their headset too?
Mine's $25, to be honest.
Mine
was $120.
Yeah, this was a $25 headset.
Again, mine's stolen.
It sounds better than mine, and I don't like it. Oh, yeah, the party's open for random people.
Well, it's not my Bluetooth.
My
headset, the PS4 headset, is only
$120.
I wasn't using a mic for a while, that's
why
postal.
I was, like, talking. My mic wasn't being recorded. Mine's half a penny.
Mine's half a penny.
I whistle.
I nicked mine from my love. I'm joking.
It's half a penny? Only half. 1/4.
No. You just jumped into the tornado.
Can you guys help me on my DLC character, please?
Can you help me suck a dick?
Sure.
No.
Yeah, I'll get the tweezers.
Wait.
Wait, why do I need tweezers?
Because
you'll find out when I'm finished. Patrick Pepo 28. That's who I invaded.
Patrick. Oh, no. That's the guy who just killed me.
Really? Is he in Havel? You're telling me he's in Havel?
Yeah.
Got the
he was. Yeah. Or at least he was when I invaded him.
Where was it? Where did he kill you? Whereabouts?
By the arena.
Fucking homosexual piece of fucking dog.
Damn it, that's fucked up.
How many people does he have with him?
Wait, what was the first half used for if you stole it?
I can probably take this guy on if he only has one.
Did it cost him half a penny and you stole that other half of a penny and flick it in his eye?
God, I'm getting fucked by this.
Well, disgusting. Oh, you have a monster. Get back here, you dirty fuck. Oh, bloody wanker, man.
Bloody
duck wanker. He's a fucking wanker. Get over here, you bloody wanker.
What
you think you can mess with me, you fucking cunt? Yeah, I teach you what's up, mate.
Is this British rage? I've never ever experienced a British rage before.
What's a British rage? Have you experienced?
I don't know. Man, American rage, like North American rage, are just like, you fucking asshole, kill yourself. I don't know what British rage is like, though.
Yeah, I do that all the time. It's not like me good.
And then there's
mate, you fucking cunt. I fucking
like it. Like it.
You bloody wankers, man. Oh no, bloody wankers.
Is that a just like say every single, like, stereotypical word? Like, get the cherry out, you fucking bitch!
You fucking nigga.
Do you think you can fuck for me, you cunt? Yeah.
You don't want to experience the British rage.
it's top secret. It's like been hiding by Anonymous. That's how secret
Postal, are you Jewish? I don't want to be rude, but you're really good at making jokes, and... Hell, look at
hey,
Seth
Rogen. I can make some Jewish jokes.
Okay, okay. Okay, let's go. It's a 3v3. And those two are fucking pussies and just sat on there. Oh, no, man. Oh, the guy on my team has got a fucking dark sword. Alright, and that Havel's got
mage.
A dark sword.
Oh, and pointing down. I got disrespected. I wanna go back to doing honor rules. I mean, honor tools to rank up. And maybe get to rank platinum. Or whatever. Maybe I'll do some 3v3s. Maybe get golden 3v3s or 3v2s or... Maybe get 2v1. Just ganks. Yeah. Alright, Poster, you're about to see me. Yay! Yay, I'm doing
it. Come on, you fucking piece of shit, duck.
Does this person heal? In my direction.
I heal. Do you?
Oh no, but it's... Hey, it's the person I invaded before.
That Pete guy, yeah, come help us. Did you invade Pete?
I'm back.
No. I didn't invade anyone.
Fuck you, you fucking wanker.
Wait, what does wanker mean?
Naturally, I don't know, just wanking, like, touching your dick.
Oh, okay. So, like, I hear the word wanker a lot, and no one has ever told me what wanker is.
No.
Yo, fucking bloody! Oh my fucking god!
Oh, what's that? Is that a straight sword?
Fucking little fucking poodle, bro! Fuck!
Which might hang you up?
Yeah, most likely.
They try hanging me a couple times because, you know.
Really?
I wish it was.
I just got backstabbed.
Yeah. How did you get back then?
No. They all use dark swords, get me in a corner and R1 spam to death.
Ooh. Just like you parry all four of them at once, just like boom.
I didn't have my tasters on, I had that thing that gives you health.
Ooh.
I'm gonna play some honorable duels. Yeah.
Are you kidding me? I'll just pay.
Well, everyone normally in it is garbage and use all the metal weapons, so.
Actually, I've seen some cool builds. They're like taunting. If I wanted to, I could seriously fuck you up so bad, sir.
Oh, he's cat
right
now.
Gold rank? Yes. Gold rank for a reason. Oh, lovely.
Can you, if you don't play, can you go down in rank for some?
I love that thing.
If you don't play, can you go down in rank?
I don't know! Stop fucking asking.
You didn't answer the first time.
I can't know if I haven't fucking lost that much.
Yeah, but like... Alright, let's do.
Also, I've been doing the duel since like you got in here, so...
Yeah.
Oh my god, fucking.
I hate how healing souls are fucking things that you can do in this fish. It's so dumb. It's like, oh, healing spells, and it's like lovely. This person using the claymore? I'd like the claymore become like meta or something.
Nah, it's just that you can buff it, it's a like great sword. Get people bloody when you use it.
Oh my god, I need a fucking fucking this dog, bro, it's so fucking annoying.
I'm gonna use a shield and use like a great sword in this code.
I kinda wish the PvP mode was not
fucking
exclusive.
Mm.
Yeah. What, do you not have the DLC?
No, I don't.
Oh. It's kind of short, so like...
Dude, I'm getting so fucking pissed with this
boss! Yeah,
but
the weapons look really fun, like...
Yeah,
Rex
they
gave
are.
Me the, followers... door,
yeah.
But...
Yeah, they took...
And I'm having a lot of fun using that.
They took a bunch of inspiration from fucking Bloodborne.
But do you want me to say that? Like, what weapons? Yeah, no.
Time Twister.
This guy likes to mic DJ.
So this person's using the DLC like huge hammer.
Oh yeah. I am a god.
Is that Russ? Is that dagger and shield weapon good?
Cup. It's decent.
No.
See, as I was saying, the meta weapons. We've got Ginger Rage here with the Goffards with lightning blade on them.
I fought a guy who was actually like super fucking good at rolls.
I got Zion, I'm going for like four. You're not good! Oh god, where the fuck is my team?
And I ranked down. Okay, I'm gonna leave the party and I'll just do the deal.
Fuck, this man's pissing me off. Asshole of me.
Why are jewels in this game so shit?
Why the fuck can I not kill? Dude, I'm fucking like getting fucking ganked with this fucking wolf and this fucking bitch ass motherfucker. Whoa, this is so fucking annoying. For fuck's sake. This enemy. Fucking.
I am backing out of this shit game. I swear, I'm not even gonna play this game anymore. It's that bad. The PvP's in it, shit. Cause you can do 1,000 damage with one throw of a pyromancy. What else can you do that shit about it? How do I quit? How do you get out of the PvP thing? You don't have to wait for it to end, do you? Your friend's saving you again, you ginger rage. Why the fuck are you called ginger rage? Gingers don't have souls. Oh, you're an abortion gone wrong. You abortion gone wrong, kill yourself. Closed application. It's like 1 o'clock anyway.
Ah, you gotta be fucking with me. Hello.
Sure, come on.
from fucking Wolf of fucking Wall Street. Piece of shit. Candy's fucking... Finally. I'm so happy now.
What's the password? Water. Nope. I can't get it yet. My sign down, by the way. Oh. That would be me.
One 144. No.
Wake me up in time.
Yeah.
my other characters had that happen to them. I met someone randomly on a community and just gave me a lot of souls. Something. What new game is this?
Two.
Holy shit.
Yeah. That did a lot of damage. I've never seen that level before, so.
I didn't know he was doing that attack.
So I'm saying, like, I just realized how hard this person was when I.
I don't know. Oh, Priscilla? I'm trying to go there.
He has a rapier that he pulls out eventually.
You gotta be fucking with me. You gotta be fucking with me right now, bro. I'm fucking pissed with this fucking DLC so much right now. I'm just trying to go for the fucking binds and I keep getting fucking the asshole with the fucking arrows. Cause I'm trying to find the goddamn weapon that is around there. Pile of fucking blood doesn't let me go down the ladder.
I'm gonna use my stronger and faster sword. Nah. See, I'm trying to make a build all around the Stormwind sword.
I like ba. Oh no, never mind. Oh. Oh.
Still take a lot of damage.
Fuck outta here, bitch. Fuck outta here. How the fuck do I get over fucking there? This place is so fucking confusing.
That got me. Oh. And he's a lot harder than we thought. That's what I've been hearing. Crystal Stage is always supposed to be easy.
Yeah, I'm joining.
Dark Souls 3, Edge of the Angel, Armor Loki. Dark Souls 3, Ashes of Ariandel, DLC, Armor Locations. To scream my fucking dick out. Fucking god, I gotta deal with these fucking cuts. Oh my god, these fucking enemies are so fucking cancer, holy fuck. I'm fucking done. I'm fucking done.
The dress in this game.
Fucking, excuse me, dude. I'm fucking pissed, bro. This is fucking bullshit.
Yeah. god. That's not him. Oh, no. Fucking dogs. There he is. Yeah.